And we back. Another little bit of game time. Little game action. Gonna run with the Evil West this time. Having fun with this game. Give me your thoughts. What do you guys think about the game? Get rid of the formalities real quick. Jump on over to our YouTube channel sometime. Like and subscribe. Show us some love over there. We'd really appreciate it. We're trying to grow some things here, and the more support we get, the quicker we can do a lot of those things. So really would appreciate it. Thanks so much for watching. Without further ado, let's have some fun. I don't know if anybody was on our channel last night. Well, there was a lot of people actually watching our tournament. We had our...
I have a bad feeling about this.
We had our Smash Brothers tournament last night. Really good turnout. A lot of people on the stream last night. So really appreciate everybody that watched that.
The glamour must be near.
Love the support. Appreciate the support. It was a good time. If you're in the area, come through, man. You'll enjoy it. Some real talented dudes out there. What? What am I supposed to be doing here? What does that symbol mean? I don't know. What the hell did I just do?
Yeah. Say something about the source of the glamour.
Okay.
This must be it. The source.
Oh shit. Get out of here.
More disgusting than I.
Let's see here.
Probably secured by
these
ugly timbers. Need to take them out to destroy the illusion.
Excuse me. Hey, go on. Can I go through here or where I gotta go? Oh, right here. Jeez, how'd I miss that? Yeah. My Bruce Lee on. Can I go either way? Nope. God, this dude can swim all this heavy stuff he got on him. That's kind of nasty right there. What is that shit? Eh? Let's get it. Let's get it. Come on over here. Oh, they want to blow up. Shit. Oh, shit. God damn it. See how you doing. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, really? Doubling that thing up now? I'll double it up too. Hey, a country demon. Sir. All right. Guess we go this way. Oh, this way. Down yonder. What? Why can't I pick that up? Really? Oh. What the hell's...
I now believe there is another ancient beast we can use against our enemies. Its blood is more primitive. Purer. Its birth, I believe, dates back to pre-colonial times. This is what connects us all. The source of all power resides in the blood.
Bones, blood, and these ugly critters again.
Yep. Oh, here we go. Look at that. Oh man, that was just to bring down some more of the shield. Oh my god. It's gonna take forever.
It's getting weaker now. Probably there's one or maybe two sources more.
Can I jump down over here somewhere? Oh no, over here. Come on. Yo, ass across. I knew he was gonna do all that. Like there's money though. What's we? Ooh, oh. Yeah, I need 5,000 because that was one thing I really wanted to get. Right now I can't remember what it was, but I know I wanted it. Excuse me. Whoa. Good God. Why is he not dead yet? Hey, man. Want some of that? Need some change. I need some change so I can get this thing I want. What was that? Give me the loot. There we go.
Andalusia spent thousands to take possession of this shithole, but it looks abandoned. This machinery hasn't been used.
I like it. I think it was this, right? Yeah, now when I shoot him, how many is that? That's not it. I think it was this one. No, this one. Yeah, buddy. What up? Oh. Yes, yeah, for the pistol. What does this do? Increase by 20%. Okay. I likes that too. I likes it. What the hell is this? Oh, this thing. What does this do? Ah, yeah. I just wonder, I saw that somewhere else. What does this do? All right, let's go. It's a trail? Oh no. I'm about to be some shit.
I hear you waiting, creeps.
Mm-hmm. About to be some shit. Oh, it's her giggling. I thought she was nearby, but it's just because I'm getting closer. Pick the damn bag up.
Look at yourselves, my children. You were sick, weak, and poverty-stricken. Dirt poor peasants living simply to survive, bound by pain, clinging to a pointless life. Your only ambition was to pass that suffering onto your young. But now that you have decided to accept my gift, you can leave all that pain and fear behind. I gave meaning to your blood, and blood is everything.
Sorry about that. Just checking on some stuff. What? Oh, hell yeah. All right. Shoot. Sorry, guys. All right. Back at it. What the hell is that?
Let's check this beauty out.
Oh wow. Alright, so how do you use it? Left R2. Oh, I like it. Like a good old flamethrower. How do you know how much flame you got? I forgot how to. Hold on, I forgot how to do that Superman punch. How the hell you do that? Did it tell you how to do your moves? Or maybe just on the character? Oh man, it's not gonna show, it's just cosmetic stuff. How do you do the... Oh, okay, that's it. There we go. You do that shit. didn't show you. What the hell? How are you going to... Oh, one. Wait a minute, I'm lost. How are they going to show me the kick right here? They don't tell me. Wait a minute. I don't get it. It's not showing me the... What the hell? Do you lose that ability once you get the... I swear I saw something over there. How do you do the Superman punch? No. No. I swear.
There you are.
Oh. How the hell you do that Superman punch?
I guess that was the last source. Let's see what you're hiding there.
Man, what are you hiding as far as this damn Superman punch? And it makes sense. I know how to do this one. That's the one I've been doing the whole time. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Who left the door open?
Smell doesn't bode well. Let's take a look, see.
What was that? Oh, health. Go around it. Oh my gosh.
This is a goddamn blood factory.
What is all that up there? Those are leech things, right? Yeah, I do that already. But how do you do the Superman punch? You giving me more? Give me more weapons. Oh, Excuse me. That's a big leech there. Yeah, you can't do nothing to that joker, huh? I think this is the right way. It's only looked like the only way. That's a long walk, damn. How did I get in there?
Not a living soul. She changed every last one of the workers here.
Oh man. How did you get in there? There's a crate right there. Let me in! Let me in! Bastards. Yeah, that's your own glowing. That's a crate. Why y'all wanna make things difficult? See. No tricks there, just walk around. Ghost hat. Go with my ghost suit. Mushroom hat with mushroom belt. Get that hat. Put on that all black hat. There we go. Yeah. Decked out in black. I don't look right. Do it. Oh, go around that root, boy. Can I jump in the water? Really? I didn't think he could swim. Oh, he jumped across. Burn, baby, burn.
Things are alive and pumping blood. Got a bad feeling about its source.
Yeah. Oh, what the hell?
Ooh, didn't expect that in the damn jungle.
But we'll take it. All right. The yellow brick road. Oh crap. shit. Oh my god. Well, that was my daily death.
More leeches. Guess I'm on the right track.
Yuck. Oh. There's more letters from the girl. I might want to hear all that.
Flourishes by feasting on its blood. It's exactly how you described it. Ancient, unique, pure. This is the missing element that'll accelerate the change. Combined with my blood, we can create a perfect progeny, bound with my will and ambition. Your life's work will be complete. They'll all see we were right to act now. If you can't change people, change the world and force them to adapt.
Whoever the voice actor is for that little girl, she's definitely got a creepiness to her. She's doing a good job. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I guess we'll turn around. All right. Yep, got to turn around. Hey, what is it? Oh. Relax, buddy. Whoa, god dang. Damn. Whoa. How the heck that thing get up behind me like that? Jeez. Get the crap out of me, man. How the hell? Say what? Say about my mama?
Locusts.
They're giving us a lot of loot. New perk? What's the new perk? What we got? What we got? This? Boom balls. What's this one? Okay, yeah. How do I get up there? Ah, how did I miss that? I miss everything. Nah, you gotta do it from over here. Maybe? Yeah. I do from over there. How the hell? Ew. A big leash. How do you get over there? Uh oh. Not gonna let me up there, huh? You bastard. Start screaming. Shoot. I want to get up there. Might be too late. I don't know why I always hit that damn square. Doesn't look like there's a way to get up there. Damn it. Can't jump. Doesn't let you grab it this way. Well, maybe later, I guess. This is why I'm always exploring, because you never know. You go one way, next thing you know, you're like, damn, I wish I would have gone that way. And this is what I hate. Like I said, why can't I go back up here? So stupid.
Forest, the more blood traces I see. That's never a good sign. Single tree those damn leeches.
Oh, come on. Why can't I get up there? That's craziness.
Damn.
I hit square one more time. One more again. Up there. I didn't even look that high, man. I don't understand why I can't climb this. Man, how do you get up here? I did nothing. All right. I'm just going to go around. Ew. Put that thing away.
Son of a... Another ancient beast. Fucking great.
Wow.